Excelsior!
Hello. Today in our Pro Tip series, we're going to be exploring sword and shield. In particular, a common problem in beginning combatants, which we sometimes call the dead arm shield. It's where the guard is held very low and you don't make full use of the shield as a defensive device. So, we will be exploring a high shield position. As you can see, it's most effective. You're welcome.